What are we doing today, Dave?
Today we are Blaine County Sheriff, and Bugs is running.
Yeah, Bugs 10 to 1.
Yeah. And
all right. Anything else?
I'm pulling a car over. It has no doors.
Oh, really?
Oh, you're on a traffic stop? Doors.
Here we go.
Okay. Apparently, I'm seeing things. It has doors now.
I'm okay. Pulling over a drunk driver.
It's got brake checked.
Oh, here we go. Already. It's Bug's turn to run, and we're supposed to be doing that, but we're instead pulling each other over.
As if this is new. Yeah, like we've never done that before.
Never done that before.
Can we get some original content here?
I got eyes on the White Tahoe.
I will give you a White Tahoe. I will.
What's your location on that White Tahoe?
White Tahoe will be in your living room.
Marina Drive towards the boathouse.
Oh, I was just there. Damn it.
I'm going to give you a boathouse.
All right, show me in route.
No.
Need a code 3 response for that White Tahoe?
No.
We are now on Panorama Drive.
Reducing. If this Taurus.
Okay, I think I see a unit.
Refusing to stop?
Yeah, I just had a Taurus. Excuse me.
Are you up there by the airport?
You want to say something? Officer down. Officer down. Officer has been struck by a.
Don't care.
Struck by it, and an officer been driving over. Driving over the officer.
I don't even know. Oh, it's behind us.
I don't know how this officer is calling officers down if he's dead.
But he's actually dead. Yeah.
I'm bleeding now.
Fail RP.
I'm bleeding now.
Fail RP. Bye. Love you. It's been nice.
Lost my hat and my glasses. God damn it.
We got shots fired.
Oh, I just got heard a shot fired.
Shots fired on an officer. Shots fired on an officer.
I think it's unrelated.
Was it Zach?
What's your location?
Yeah, I think it's unrelated. I'm
Marina. It looks like a possible. Yep, shots fired on my vehicle. You got a vehicle that's driving around with like
a gun on the back? Yeah.
I think it's more like a boat on the back.
Like Marina, a boat you said?
That
is it
too.
A boat motor? You can just die, a stupid Sandy Shores crap.
Oh, it was a motorbike. Motorbike just
shot him.
Me.
I got him. I got him. He dead. All right, that's not who we're looking for.
Okay.
That's a local. We're looking
for that Top Gear looking truck?
Oh. It's a Rebel. Yeah. It's got the boat motor on the back. That was a motorboat.
It's a motorboat on the back?
Yep, that's a motorboat on the back.
We're trying to keep our eyes out for a car with a motor on the back.
A truck with a motor and a gun on the back.
I quit.
Is that illegal? Wow, Stan, you're lame.
I'm
going to
get a mobile repair kit here at the Not Mama John's.
I'm looking for a boat car.
Boat car, got it.
Got boat car. It's headed towards the motel. Looks like it's right there off Algonquin. And I lost eyes. I'm trying to parallel.
You talking about Algonquin or Algonquin?
I said Algonquin is what I actually said.
Algonquin.
We're listening.
Okay. We'll go to Algonquin.
It's gone now.
Oh, my God.
It's gone
Maybe
now.
It's in the ocean.
Well, I was getting a mobile repair kit.
He could have went into
It's possible.
The, yeah. Into the
Alamo Sea?
Question mark?
You said it was had a boat engine.
Yeah.
Well, do we need to get boat police up just in case?
Maybe.
Oh, got visual. I don't know what road it was on. Heading towards the hotel.
Okay, cool.
Copy that.
In route.
Zancudo Avenue.
Okay, so
westbound towards the hotel. Lost visual.
Oh, west.
Lost visual.
How are we losing visual so fast?
I saw him from a distance,
car.
And he was
really fast. Yeah, I was paralleling.
Boat
He's
truck.
Going quick.
This is a really fast boat truck? Is that?
It's very fast.
No, it's just a truck with a big gun on the back.
It's a gun? Not a boat motor?
I think it has a motor, too.
Well, I just saw... I mean, it was a distance. It looked like a gun.
I don't...
That's good.
He thinks everything looks like a gun. No wonder he shoots. He's so crappy. Everything looks like a gun to him.
Can we set up a damn roadblock or something in Sandy Shores? We have enough units to, like, do some actual...
I keep seeing our units. I don't see...
Yeah, we keep passing everybody else.
I don't see a boat truck anywhere.
We're the worst cops.
This is the worst department I've ever
worked towards the boathouse.
I mean, to be fair,
the
thing's doing like 100 miles an hour.
Did you see him?
Yes. Near the boathouse?
Oh! He just crossed my path. We're on... we're heading down Algonquin.
No!
You shut up. We've been
You have to stop doing this.
I lost visual.
Lost visual.
Dave is getting paid. He's going towards the hotel, and then you lose him.
Dave is getting paid by bugs to not.
What is this?
While he's running. Confirmed. Conspiracy confirmed.
I'm staying at the hotel.
Same.
Yeah, we should probably do that.
Just in case the burp comes by the hotel.
Is 404 in a Taurus or is he in a... Yeah, he's got to be in the Taurus.
404 is in a mental hospital.
Yeah, it's literally a three-block radius. We got a patrol with four units. We should have it covered. But.
Yeah, it's all a charger go
well,
by.
Well, you know what? That's me, and I have been doing so.
This thing is much faster than I would have guessed.
It is fast. Hmm. The boat truck is fast, that I can tell you.
Well, it's an extra engine.
It could be going into the water, like too. We don't know.
Yeah, it may be.
Or it's either an engine or a gun.
I don't know. There's a guy on this bike, too, that has come through here.
I'm going to post up at 1020. I thought I saw him. If I see anything.
The guy on the bike?
Oh, I see it going down Marina. Marina? Headed, yeah, towards, sorry, westbound.
It's too real.
Wait. Then he turned left and then a right. He's going to be on, headed towards Joshua.
Okay.
Never mind. I lost eyes.
Are you lost eyes?
Are you being serious?
I'm being serious. I lost eyes.
Oh my God. Is it just too fast?
It's so fast.
Is it down this way?
I don't even care. I don't want to be in here anymore.
There you go. I don't want to be here anymore if this is the state of the department and everything that we work for today.
I'm looking for boat truck. I don't see boat truck anywhere.
Parked on
Joshua.
This is the
longest Joshua. It's ever taken us to stop the perp.
And know what the perp is in, potentially, we think.
I think I know what it's in, but...
We think.
Allegedly.
I'm at 1019, Joshua Road.
I don't care.
I'm just saying.
1010, who cares?
In the case that we see anything, you'll know where I'm at.
Is that boat truck going down Joshua Road eastbound? No, it looks like a dumb loader.
He just about hit me. We're on Panorama Drive northbound, turning westbound onto...
Cool.
Algonquin Boulevard.
Oh, and then you now turning northbound onto... Shut up. You better not be messing with us.
Northbound onto Lebos and Lost Visual.
Shut up. What was that last street?
Let's not worry about that. Okay. I'm on Marina Drive now.
Nearest postal of that last known.
We're at 1026. He's still driving.
This is the whole episode.
Is this going to be the whole thing?
Pursuit.
Oh,
yeah.
My God.
He's stay on your side of the road.
I'm trying to find the damn guy.
The damn guy. Here's boat truck, and it is a boat truck with a gun. It's on Armadillo Avenue in Cholla Springs. Oh, he's making a left-hand turn.
He's going by the ammunition.
Ammunition, Algonquin.
Algonquin now onto Lolita.
Don't say that.
He's going to become... Yep. Panorama. He's stopping.
Imagine that. Actually trying to pull over a thing doing 120.
Oh,
we're
I lost
so
visual?
Done with this dude.
My siren.
Yeah, this is felony.
Yeah, this guy's getting pulled.
Stop that gun.
Get your hand.
What are you doing it for?
Maybe let's talk to him. Why are we code fiving him? Let's talk to him. Why are we code fiving him?
My
hands are up.
Whoa.
Why is Dave shooting?
Who's shooting?
Who's shooting? It's probably Dave.
No. I was holding a baton.
My hands are up.
Yes,
all right, I'm going to approach you here, sir.
Let's talk to him. Why are we crossbar?
How are you doing today?
What's going on?
Oh, it's this guy for the 100th time.
Can
we get you out of your truck?
Put your hands down. I don't want to get out of my truck.
You always have problems with you.
What do you mean?
Aren't you fine.
Put your hands down.
Aren't you that guy that one time that we stopped on the lawnmower?
Oh, I was. Hey, can you get
and
out?
Then,
get out
the,
real? Yep, it's real.
Oh, sir, we got a bigger problem here.
No, those are blanks.
Stop.
Oh, those are blanks?
Yeah, those
are
blanks.
Do I have tracer rounds coming out of them?
My hands are still up. It's not me.
What the?
Here, I'll help. My hands are still up.
You're good.
This is dangerous.
He's driving away, and we've got somebody.
Get off my truck. Get off my truck. I'm trying to not get shot. There's too much going on.
I don't trust this.
No,
I don't
you're
trust.
Fine. Don't worry. It's just local.
It's Mullethead McGee that's on the gun.
I had a local hit my car
again. Get off of my truck. I don't think this is blanks, guys. These look pretty real to me.
Yeah, they have tracer rounds
shooting
the sky.
Get off of my truck.
Why don't you test it on 404's car?
Yeah, here, let's try it.
Let me
make
back
sure
up.
It's real.
Which car is this? Is it a Taurus?
It'll tell you if it's real or not.
Don't
just double check. It'll tell you if it's real or not.
Oh, no.
That's real.
It's not real.
That's real.
That's a real problem.
Let's see if your vest works against these bullets. Come here.
It's not real. I'm out.
He says
again.
It's not real. Have him get out in front of me.
Yep, there we go. Yep, we got an officer on the ground. Watch the officer.
You guys are fake.
We're pulling panorama towards the boathouse.
We're probably going to lose eyes.
I have no tires.
You
should have
had 404. You should have had the driver get out and then jackal him.
He's the marina. Oh, no.
Yep, he's going into the water.
I had a bad feeling.
Oh, we're going to need
a bigger boat.
Yep, going to need a bigger boat for
sure. What's the last location?
Last location
we're
is...
Who cares? We're at the beach.
The beach?
Yeah, the we don't have boat police in the beach.
Oh, they got that motor on it.
Here's the Coast Guard boat. Everyone hop in.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I'll get the sniper rifle out.
Okay. The sniper rifle.
Yeah, shoot the motor out of it.
Yeah, shoot it.
Yeah, do what you get. You just shot a person on a boat. Didn't you?
Not me.
Not you?
Who's that swimming in the water?
That's not the perp. Do not shoot that person. It's a civilian.
Yeah, hop in, boys.
He's across. Hey,
we got to go to Grapeseed.
Hey, I got the police boat.
Okay. We got to go to Grapeseed.
We'll see you on the Grapeseed.
Hop in, Dave. To your left.
Sandy Shores, it's over.
Chase him back into the water.
Somebody tore off the clip on my bumper.
Ring, ring.
Oh, no.
Here we go. We got some old lady calling in.
Hello, this is dispatch/911 Sandy Shores serving the greater Grapeseed area of Blaine County. How can I help you today?
I need help. I got pulled over by a bunch of fake police driving around and...
Well, we don't have fake police out there today. Where was this located at? Were you driving the truck boat?
Yeah, I was driving my replica truck boat gun.
Okay, I'm gonna write that down. On what show is that?
It's the annual truck boat gun show.
Annual truck.
Oh, I've been to that.
What? Gun show. Okay. When did that air?
What do you mean? When did it air?
I thought you said you were on a TV show, sir.
No, it's not a TV show. It's like a car show.
What is this?
Okay, like
a commercial. But these cops pulled me over, and they weren't real.
We only have real cops out there today.
No, they were definitely fake. They were like. They were shooting people and yelling at each other.
Can you describe what they looked like?
One of them had a mullet and a baby face.
Okay, we know how that works. That's Officer Mullet.
Another one looked like he was lost. He didn't know where they were.
That was been the whole department today. So I think you are dealing with real cops, sir.
They didn't act like it.
Well, you need to pull over for them next time you see the lights and sirens.
I don't see them. Can you tell them to leave me alone?
Ryan, straight ahead.
Yeah, I'll let them know.
Okay, just
go ahead. Just passed us.
Where are you located now? Where are you located?
Nowhere.
Definitely not on Grapeseed Main Street. Not like that, right?
I actually gotta go.
You actually gotta go? Okay.
What's your dumb loader?
Last scene on CV Road, westbound, heading towards Grapeseed.
Oh, great. I'm gonna get a mobile repair kit.
Yeah, that's just a rebel there.
No, like I saw him.
What?
What's going on?
Who would have drove by me then?
What happened?
Okay, I guess 404 has
lost eyes.
eyes?
I don't think anybody had eyes.
I saw him before I even got in Ryan's car.
You're seeing things.
Yeah, I'm seeing things. Well,
there was
check
a rebel
my internal replay on that one.
There was a rebel there, though.
Just your memory?
I mean, you don't think he would have went into the Alamo Sea again, right? That would be, like...
That would be
not
crazy.
Yeah.
That'd just be not fair, wouldn't it?
Yeah, maybe. I see somebody's in a duster. Or is that a...
I believe that's a local? Yeah, there's a lot
wait,
of...
Wait, Ryan, pull over. Pull over. Ryan, pull over.
I'm pulling
What's
over, David.
Going on here?
Don't just put your gun...
I thought I saw him.
That's
do we have a boat in the water?
Where's the boat?
Oxygen right
now. Back in the water.
Who's
back
yelling
in the water.
On our radio?
Oh,
he is in the water. He legitimately is in the water.
Yes,
2012
is
closest.
1012.
2012 is closest.
Oh, so you guys are over there by Calafia.
West Seaview. He's going back to freaking Sandy Shores.
Well, no, he's not. Not on my watch.
Yeah, he is.
We're going to set up spikes.
In the water?
Water spikes?
Oh, it's on the water. Wait. Okay. This is probably on the road. I'm not used to truck boat.
Yeah, man, I'm not used to truck boat either. We got Zach that goes off road, and then we have Bugs that goes off land.
Perfect. Head on to Regina. We're going back.
That's not a road.
We're going back to Sandy Shores.
Okay, I'm going to route back to Sandy Shores.
Yeah, I would love my own car. Where was the boat left? I'll take the boat. Actually, here, I'll just get out.
Oh, no, the boat despawned. I mean, it got taken back home.
It sank? Yeah, boat sank. Lovely.
Hey, all units, this is Sarge.
Oh, hi, Sarge.
It's been a while. Yeah,
we got a 911 call from that truck boat guy. He said that y'all were fake or something, and y'all were shooting guns at him.
Well, part of that's true.
Oh, that's true. So 404 involved in the shooting. I'll write that down. All right. go get him. Take him out if you can.
All right.
Wait, so Sarge goes, hey, we were shooting his guns, and then he just immediately says, hey, come out afterwards?
Yeah. Like, reprimanded us, and then shots fired on my freaking Tahoe, West Marina 1034. He is up on the brim, and I don't know, man. I got some good armor plating in my Tahoe.
I hear the gunshots. Oh, I see it. Shots fired. I'm shot. I'm hit. Almost hit. I'm down.
Where are you guys at?
1034. 1034. We got to get the long gun out.
1034.
Down.
Oh, I didn't get any guns. That wasn't smart.
My car's going to blow up.
Got visual. He's back in the water.
Shut up.
Come on, car. Don't blow up.
Are you serious?
Please.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
In pursuit.
Boat boy is the worst.
128, you show me on scene. Let me get my vest and I'll get down there where y'all are. Where's that at?
Oh, no.
What's going on?
Sir!
Oh, big guns!
Oh, got him.
What?
Is he down?
He's down in the water.
Nice.
He was going for his big gun.
Okay. Good Lord, man.
Ah! Yeah.
128 on scene.
Do we need get rid of that evidence?
No! So what?
Any movement in the water is going to get taken out.
Do you not see the police boat?
Oh no.
I don't see a police boat.
I got shot. What are you talking about?
What is going on with that? Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Wrong boat!
Right boat is what I'm hearing.
Yeah. No, now I'm just sinking to the bottom.
Oh, there we go.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, everything's taken care of here, boys.
Yep. There we go.
Take out for these department issue honing launchers.
Jeez, man.
Luckily, yeah, we got those. Wrong.
And I have it on my body.
Rip 127. 128's going to be on patrol.
Yeah, 247's dead as well.
My boat doesn't work now.
His boat doesn't work now. Yeah, probably because it got exploded.
It's all
charred. I lost visual on the boat.
Someone come pick me up.
Yeah, I lost visual on the boat truck.
Hop on.
Thanks.
Boat boy's not welcome back into this county.
Boat boy.
Lost visual.
Dude, that was so frustrating.
Doing 120 miles an hour.
I wasn't even going that fast.
That's probably true.
That's true.
That was the worst part is, you guys would be like, oh, there he is. And then I would hit like two turns and be like, lost visual.
I hear a helicopter.
I got visual on a helicopter flying real low and fast.
Yeah, eyes on that small craft.
It's got some floats on
it. Joshua, yeah, he is going back.
Pull over a helicopter?
It's a little sparrow. Yep, there it goes, right over the top
of me. We're going to have to deploy
there.
Right
over the gas station. He's right over top of me.
Yeah, he's right over the gas station.
Is he landing?
I think he's landing in front of the
I guess we can call it a landing.
He's landing at the taco stand?
Yep.
That's a hot dog stand?
Yeah, we're going to be on
Excuse me. Sorry, correction.
Watch cats. Lots of cats running from the 24.
Watch that motor.
Watch that person.
It's a guy?
Is that Boat Boy?
What's going
on?
That's Boat
Boy.
The dead?
What's up?
Is this How you doing? Same guy. Hey, sir, you can't land that here.
What's that?
You can't land that
here.
Oh,
is this not a parking spot?
Hey. No.
Hey. Get out of my helicopter. Hey.
Okay. Sorry, well, he's confiscating that.
Wow. Okay, then I'll take his vehicle then.
Oh, that's, no, that's probably don't fair. Do that. That's illegal, sir.
Oh, so he could get in my helicopter and I can't get in his truck.
That's... I mean, kind of what's happening here, but that is not right.
This is not a replica helicopter, and this is a real helicopter.
It's a real helicopter. It's flying.
Hey, sir, how you doing?
What's going on?
Hey, so one thing I noticed is that helicopter does not have a license plate on it, so I'm going to have to issue you a citation.
Okay. I didn't know I needed a license plate.
Well, you have it parked on a public street, so therefore it needs to have a license plate.
I didn't know I couldn't. What, this is a public street? That's real bright. That's
got any drugs in those pontoons?
Oh, what? Oh, no, sorry, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to cooperate. Oh my okay. God! You guys remind worry, me of some people.
Well, where
I was trying to grab my notepad.
I'm looking out for you.
Yeah, are you?
Yeah, you have any drugs in those pontoons?
No.
Okay, cool.
That's it.
That's it. Is that it? Can I go right now?
So what's your name, sir?
My name is none of your business.
All right. Is that your first or last name?
It's my middle.
What's your first name?
Go.
Your last name?
Yourself.
All right. Well, Mr. Yourself, I'm going to need you to go ahead and sign here.
He's Mr. Go Self Man.
Are you? That's going to... You want me to just $250? It's going to be a $250 citation for not having registration or insurance.
Okay.
All right. Go That's ahead.
It, I don't see
All
any right. brake lights on there either,
thank,
Dave.
Thank you for that signature. Here's your citation.
Okay.
Where's the VIN at? Can you point right, us
and
to
also,
the VIN?
Also,
I can try.
Is there a VIN on that?
I can try. Look, let me show you.
I'm going to try to make entry into this thing here, but I couldn't see if there's drugs in there.
What, you're looking for a VIN? Hold on. Let me get that for you.
Oh, he's going to take off.
Let me get that for you.
Hey, sir, where's the
he's taking off. Oh, he's taking off. Wow. He's going to kill somebody. Oh, my God.
Take him out.
No, you don't.
Permission to take him out, Sarge.
Take him out.
Sarge, do we get permission to take him out?
Oh, my God. Rocket launchers.
We got the new...
Oh, we get shot.
County approved.
What are y'all shooting? Good God! You, what is this? Rocket
first
launchers.
He goes to the sea, and now he goes to the sky.
Yep.
He's going. Yeah, you guys see him. I see you shooting at him.
We're trying to get a better visual on it, without getting killed ourselves.
Lost visual.
I
imagine that.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Looks like he was heading towards Coachella.
He's like really
explosion.
I just heard an explosion as well.
It was over this way.
I don't see anything up here on the berm at 10:35, so we're going to
Anyone know where that explosion was?
Reducing. I didn't hear an explosion.
I think it was in Blaine County.
It was definitely an explosion. Sounded almost as if a helicopter crashed.
Oh, really? That would be sad. Boat boy got killed.
helicopter crash.
That's yeah. 5 PD, everybody. Send it here.
I don't have visual on anything in the sky, so I'm gonna assume that that explosion you heard might have been boat boy dying.
Weird.
Have to
the
wait
only
for
thing
Weasel
I think,
News to report it, I guess.
The only thing I think that Boat Boy has left to do is run on land.
That's the only thing left.
I see an ATV driving.
Don't. Yeah, the four-wheel drive. It's got to be off-road now. He's got to take all the different...
No, that's not him. Missions. I'm taking this guy out, though.
Here we go.
It's a lot of ambulances. Cat claw. I don't see anything.
A lot of ambulances driving around tonight. What's that about?
I don't know.
People
I mean, Boat
help?
Boy probably died and is getting transported.
The tractor just
was
flew
that tractor
by
going
here.
Really fast?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Probably Boat Boy. There's a tractor on Joshua.
Illegal Boat passes. Boy owns the tractor.
Illegal passing.
He owns that old rusty tractor that was
Well,
eating the
new,
pavement.
This is a modern
this
tractor,
one's
but
red and shiny.
Oh, okay. Different one.
Heading westbound on East Joshua Road.
If you say
don't. Time we had visual.
Don't.
Okay. Route.
Mark my words. That thing's got a freaking engine swap in it. He's doing over 100 miles an hour down Joshua.
Okay. Westbound?
Yeah, westbound. We're passing 1014 now. I'm following 404, I believe.
I'm going to go ahead and parallel 68. Is he continuing towards?
I lost visual.
We honestly do not have visual right now. And I'm N4. About to quit my job. Pass on the left.
Yeah, I don't want to be here anymore.
Yeah, I don't think the internal part wants to be here anymore. All right, I'm going to post up here at...
Oh, I think I got him. Yeah, eastbound Joshua.
Eastbound Joshua now? Okay.
Yeah, 1012.
Deeper
oh, there he goes. Back that way. Oh, he's taking off. Still Joshua. Come on.
Jeez. Still
not
eastbound.
So he's got an engine swamped
old it's
or
more
big
than
tractor.
An engine swamp.
Great. Yeah. All right. Awesome.
Eastbound Joshua.
Oh yeah, I literally lost
visual.
Oh yeah,
I think I saw something in front of me that whizzed by real fast. I'm at Panorama.
Shoot him
in Joshua.
The head, I swear to God.
Sorry, I saw something go down this way.
Sarge, if we have visual on Bow Boy, can we take him out?
I'll go for Sarge. Who's Bow Boy?
The guy that was in a boat, and then he was in a helicopter, and now he's in a tractor doing 100 plus miles an hour.
Well, why is he called Bow Boy if he's...
Yeah. That's the original place that he was... we thought
killed. 127 just sent me a text message, said that he just saw that. Going
he just passed us.
Westbound
on East Joshua Road. Westbound East Joshua Road. Already lost visual.
Of course he did.
By the time I turned around, he was gone.
Yeah, he's flying by at 100 miles plus mile an hour.
He's driving a helicopter, tractor boy. All right, I'll talk to y'all later.
Tractor boy.
Oh, he's right here in the spot that everybody stops at, that then everybody drives by at 1,000 miles an hour. And he's pulling out into you. He's going to hit
my
traffic and he's going to hit
it. Crash into me.
Oh my God.
Dude.
Where
he's dragging me.
We're East Joshua Road.
There you go. Light him up. Shoot that son of a bitch. Ah. I think he's down. I'm pretty sure he's down.
Let's just verify.
Oh my God. Yep, I think he's down.
Okay. Let's just verify.
I think that he's down. Where's
Let's
he
verify.
At?
Let's just verify. Weird Barry looks signs. What's that about?
I think he's down.
Yeah, I think he is.
Your pocket monster.
He down? Oh, he's down.
Your pocket monster.
Oh, is he down?
I think he's down.
Is he down?
He might be.
Somebody has God mode on their, on their police car.
Really?
Yep.
What?
Is it Zach's God mode?
Zach's God mode Zach. Police car.
No, there it is.
He's probably going to get into a jetpack, man.
I didn't intentionally have God mode on my...
Oh, yeah.
Wow. I saved setting now. He does it so much, it's saved.
It's under vehicle options?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't know. First option.
Is Jetpack Man in the air? I didn't see him.
I did have God
I saw Jetpack Man driving away in a Fox Body Mustang.
I don't know.
That's probably accurate, actually.
It really actually is accurate.
Is this tires even? Why? I'm on your side.
I actually was in a Fox Body. Where are my damn vehicles?
Okay, your stupid God mode vehicle still has a siren on.
Yep.
Probably take care of that.
Okay.
I was trying to get rid of the siren.
Same.
There's a that. That's here.
Do we just want that siren running the whole time?
I don't know. I don't see a big piece of Jetpack Man in here either.
And a train.
What?
Why is there a train here?
Is a train coming?
Yes.
Oh, there's a train here.
Polar Express.
The Polar Express.
It's not Christmas yet.
I hope it stays this
quiet. Oh, I can't be alive.
Don't do that.
Don't do what?
Why?
Waiting for a jetpack.
We got another tank boy over here.
Another tank boy here?
Oh, only if there
was
a tank.
There are multiple tank boys.
You're not wrong. Got a hit on Tank Boy. He killed me. This has been my whole day right here. Just
fighting Tank Boys.
He's dead. Why is there a Learjet on the... Okay. The Vestra. Taking off. There it goes. Okay,
there's a jet. Lost eyes on the jet.
What's going on with the jet?
I tried to take him out. I hear it. No visual.
I did too.
Oh, there it is. Oh! Just tried to wreck into me.
Where'd he go?
Didn't work too well. Oh God. Oh.
Oh, that's a big jet.
Oh, that's a big jet. Oh, that was a mistake.
That was almost bad. Oh, don't you even. Don't you even with that nonsense. Dead. That future tank is so bad.
We're going back 10 acres to the gas station.
I wish. We broke the game because my guy's just... Oh, we're good.
Lost visual. My game is freaking out.
Lost visual. Oh.
Oh, Red Dead Redemption.
We've got a jetpack man.
Oh. We do? Yeah, we do. I see the jetpack man right there.
I'll be honest, pretty overrated.
Is it? Why? I'm on your side, you stupid!
Oh, he just kamikaze'd.
Imagine that.
Oh, we never.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, just like you would never do. God knows,
I don't think
it's
getting better than that. So 5 PD.
Yeah, 5 PD, everybody.
3 PD.
Lost visual. Oh.
5 PD.
Everybody.